Searching and scanning. Searching without IPTU sensor. While searching in the detection screen without the IPTU sensor, all target signals, including false signals, are shown on a running oscilloscope window with 2D graphs. The ID of the target is shown both in the target ID window at the bottom and with a cursor on the color target ID bar at the top. While searching in this screen, drifts may happen in both directions on the drift metal bar. When the bar fills up in the drift direction, nothing will be displayed on the oscilloscope, and the device will not produce any audio. When the drift happens in the metal direction on the other hand, a flat, continuous graph will appear on the oscilloscope, and the device will produce an audio response. In such a case, you can increase the stabilizer setting to eliminate the drifts. In detection screen without the IPTU sensor, you cannot perform a scan and obtain 3D result screens.